wake up each morning in the newsroom that doubles as my bedroom, which doubles as my closet. I spread the paper thick and neat, and I get to writing of strikes in Chicago, fires in New York, and unrest in Rome. I get to the point and move on. All we ask is for your sympathy. All we ask is your attention.
All we ask is for your sympathy. All we ask.